What are dimensions in SAP Analytics Cloud? Well, where a measure typically represents the summing up of numeric values in your data, like revenue, dimensions let you divide up that sum in meaningful ways, such as by product, by location, or over time. And where product, location, and date are dimensions, the individual products, locations, and time periods in them are dimension members. In SAP Analytics Cloud, there are several different types of dimensions available to support a range of scenarios. For a straightforward perspective on your data like product or customer, you can create a generic dimension, which is defined by an ID and description, either of which can be displayed in widgets. You can then edit the dimension table for that generic dimension, if necessary, to capture properties that support more complex use cases, like defining data access control, creating hierarchies to represent data that can be divided up into categories and subcategories that you can drill down into, setting data locking for planning processes, or enriching data so it can display in geomaps. Alternatively, you can use out-of-the-box options for special types of dimensions, version, date, account, and organization, each of which has additional properties that you can define, and each of which is presented differently in charts, tables, and other widgets. A version dimension is automatically added to your data so that you can switch between versions of your data for planning purposes, enabling you to create public and private versions of budgets, forecasts, and plans. A date dimension is required for planning activities and to visualize your data over time, where defining the start and end year and choosing a granularity of year, quarter, month, week, or day automatically generates a time hierarchy that you can drill down into. An optional account dimension lets you set up a structure that reflects your general ledger. This is a hierarchy of accounts that roll up to provide a summary of your organization's financial transactions and KPIs. In the model, you can define each account as income, expense, asset, liabilities and equity, or non-financial, or set up formulas for how the accounts are calculated. The members of the account dimension also share many of the same attributes as measures, such as aggregation type or scale, which allows you to further customize how values display for this dimension. Finally, an optional organization dimension has default attributes for currency and person responsible. This dimension can then be used to drive planning activities that you schedule in the calendar. For more on using dimensions in SAP Analytics Cloud, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.